give it to him to type up. This is not like theoretical.
I get it.
And I have to look at whatever my sister said was inventory.
Okay. The main thing, I'm just gonna tell my duo this because we're in ranked apparently. Okay. The main thing you need to do with Kassadin is you, Kane, are going to be the deciding factor to kill the Kassadin, because I can't kill him in a 1v1. Because he is a anti-mage. He is weak to AD. He is weak to you. He is not weak to anyone else in this game. Except Mundo. Because he counters magic damage and he can one-shot AD carries. So remember that. Alright? Oh, by the way, the Evolibear is a vulnerable here. At least I am not in still in placements. We will see what happens.
If they already called, why would I succeed?
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
We'll see how this goes. I'm gonna use some of the Swain shit to ruin them, hopefully. I mean, I scaled, but Kassadin is just a disease. I hate him. I hate him with a passion. I don't know why he has to exist.
I'm just kidding, sorry.
Would they even struggle?
Yeah, I mean, I don't own Brand on this account, because otherwise I would have played him out. Because Brand is a disease. Although I don't even know how good Brand is against Kassadin. I think I probably have to go play Pike. Because Pike's AD, Pike counters Kassadin because he's AD. God, that damage is high as fuck. Shit. The damage!
Those born.
An enemy has been slain.
The old wounds ache. They are the For not
but like I said, I don't play this part. Cassidy boots the shit out of me. Oh no. That's your head. I'm trying to auto attack you. Pass it in. Hate him. Eight people to play Cassidy.
I do so enjoy explaining things to idiots.
He gains health over time, Swain. I'm sorry that MF died, it's just I can't necessarily. Lucian does a lot of damage, but I do a lot of damage. It's a very damage related game. I freaking hate what's his face passing.
Steps from realizing I am 10 steps ahead.
Ah! norms.
A savage roar. Silence.
I like how they do not have first dragon. That's pretty amazing, not gonna lie. Because most of the time when I'm in this mode,
this set is ass.
How would you like your own warband?
For a set, this guy is trash. This guy does not belong in bench.
Exist, man.
They are blind to the cold.
I mean, he's bad at Kassadin. I mean, he should be destroying people right now. He's not.
Thank you. cause of death in the immortal bastion.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
That's a fucking Cassidy! Knight his ass!
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
It's worth it. I mean, you're better than half of my junglers. Literally, half of my junglers cannot do what you just did. More than half. They can't. Like, I don't even know how to explain the level of what I get. Like, this elo bracket is just... Like, you should have seen what I had to do last game on Vygar. I literally had to take the place of my team. Literally. Quite literally. I like how their entire team is panicking, and they're still losing despite panicking.
Never make a bargain with a demon that you intend to keep.
An ally has been slain.
Probably dead here, because it's a fucking Cassidy! I really hate him. So much.
After the battle, the Raven's feast. A one-armed man needs all the help he can get.
Killing spree.
to die before my weakness.
They're so trash. How is this even? How are they even losing? Their team comp is a million times better. Shit.